Just call me Samuel Thunderclap Stullinger. Marlton, how about you get up and stop crying, Brainbox. This ought to get you back to your normal, useless self.
Much appreciated, oh King of Khaki. Why does this keep happening to me? Wait, don't answer that.
You know the ammo industrial complex designs these things to blow through their product.
Darn it, Samuel! You just interrupted a deeply spiritual near-death experience!
Esty, if you can hear me, if I don't make it, can you please kick Russman and Stullinger in the testicles?
Give my fucking mustache for one more bullet.
Insta kill.
I hope Misty didn't hear that.
Double points.
Uncle Samuel's all out of bullets! Go play with Cousin Marlton! You know the ammo industrial complex designs these things to blow through their product. Definitely need ammo now. See that, Russ? Glassman! That was for you! Only Marlton had been part of that.
Carpenter!
Something decent for my hard-earned cash. Hey, anybody want this? At least my money won't go to waste. So hungry. Why is there never a pack of lunch? Wait, have I asked this already? Guns instead of frozen burritos. I don't like how light my gun's starting to feel. An avalanche. Submachine gun. The only thing chattier than that little bitch Marlton. Oh, I swear I feel my phantom toe every time I see a shotgun. Oh, in memoriam and all that shit. It starts with haunted music boxes, but where does it stop, huh? Scary antique dolls, cursed board games, cannibalism? Strike that last one. After this, I'm never touching a music box again. Fast, kind of boring, but in a good way. Yeah, may as well be describing myself. Oh, these little death dealers make me nervous. One wrong squeeze and you're missing another toe.
Come our four-legged friends! And pick on the little guy. Ooh, look at Marlton Johnson bleeding out on the floor. Har, har, har.
Hop goes the beagle.
Max ammo.
Merchandise, slackjaw.
Just call me Samuel Thunderclap Stullinger.
Thunderclap, if you say so.
What is she? A ghost? A witch? Something worse?
It's a long story.
Just call me Samuel Thunderclap Stullinger.
Thunderclap, if you say so.
If only Marlton had been part of that. I'm gonna go show this off to the Rot Gobblers. Oh, what am I supposed to do with this? Huh? Hide in a fucking tree? You see any trees around here? I guess the idea is that you can run faster with one of these babies. Makes me tired just thinking about it. People invented the assault rifle. Almost makes up for Marzipan! Tactical rifle. I had a tactical kilt back in the day. Chicks loved it. This might give them the jolt they need and deserve. Shotgun's handy in close quarters. I see what you're doing, Box. Trying to let him in close. Submachine gun. The only thing chattier than that little bitch Marlton. That's a loud freaking gun! And here I left my earplugs in my other fanny pack. I'm supposed to be happy about this, right? Well, my lower back is not happy. Well, fuck! Am I wearing a sign that says Rob Me Blind or something? Well, am I? Now I trade that Agartha doohickey for a pair of dry socks. I guess the idea is that you can run faster with one of these babies. Makes me tired just thinking about it. Oh, the big action hero gun! Stellager 2. This time is versatile. Okay. Pistol's not an automatic death sentence, but it ain't a get-out-of-hell-free card either. One day, Box. I already got mine. Going through ammunition like
Dr. Max's mental test subjects.
No? Never mind. You won't get that one.
Oh, shit, I'm out. Any suggestions, Eddie?
Run? And don't call me Eddie.
Only in Siberia. Dynamite! Jamie! Your face, my balls, you're dead! What? I'm talking about snowballs! Look at the mess I've made! I don't know what this is, but I'm taking it. Oh, the others will surely be jealous. Oh, running low on bullets? Seriously? Already? Rustman's kind of thing than mine. Ooh, hope that doesn't cause an avalanche. unblocked path is a dead end. And I don't want to end up dead! Max ammo would sound pretty fucking sweet right about now. An avalanche.
Marlton, you know how you said you want to be more useful? I could use a little useful right now. Come here.
I'm just glad she's on our side.
Bye bye.
Ah, ice your bony ass. Huh? What did that one leave behind?
Not the smartest move I ever made, but my friends will save me if I had any friends.
Running low on bullets? Seriously? Already? Freezing my nuts off. Better keep moving. See that, Rustman? That was for you.
Double points.
Healing
Thunderclap Stullinger.
Thunderclap. If you say so.
I've made.
Excuse me? Yeah, I am in urgent need of medical attention. You'll be sorry if you need to work a computer or something and I'm dead. Just saying.
You see me risking my life to save you, Misty? Don't make me do this again.
Aw, thanks, but I'm pretty sure you still know me a few times over.
Remind me not to piss her off.
Embarrassing. Stoolinger to the rescue, huh? Will the wonders never cease?
Call me Samuel Thunderclap Stullinger.
Thunderclap. If you say so.
Thank you. off!
My blood supply by morning.
Full power.
Ooh, hope that doesn't cause an avalanche. It's been part of that.
fetch me their souls!
You know, I used to like dogs. Let the doggy door hit you on your way out!
Misty, let's please.
Oh dear, look at the mess I've made.
Theorem, I'm out of ammo. Corollary, run! Ooh, maybe if I put my shirt in, it'll spin out a winter coat.
Points. Is that Russman? That was for you!